we're making a paper trident. All right, first you need one piece of paper. You need to fold it like this. Now you just need some glue tape or some glue or tape and scissors. I have my tape and scissors here right here. Alright, so now I'm just gonna open up the tape. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. And I'm going to cut it so I can tape trident together. Like this. Give it a little bit enough. Wait, try to start it up. I didn't need to see my dishwasher. It's like a poster. Now we just need another piece of paper. Put this piece of paper inside. Okay, so what I'm going to do to pause whenever you like. Okay, you see this? You actually need to fold it full of this. Do something like the other track part of it. So you can like how to get it out of the trident. We just need to make two more of these. So yeah. Actually just skip to when I'm actually finally done with doing this. So yeah, I actually don't know how to cut up things. So yeah, okay, this will be the end. Not be the end yet. Okay, guys, this will be the end of part 1. See you.